This happens because of a medical condition known as pupula duplex. In this condition, a person has two pupils and two irises in one eyeball, and it affects approximately 0% of the population. Typically, 0 in 1,000 births are affected by pupula duplex.